ऑर्गेनिक मेथड ऑफ डीएनए प्यूरिफिकेशन एंड द रीजेंट्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस मेथड. सेल लाइसिस बफर इज रिक्वायर्ड वाइल परफॉर्मिंग द प्यूरिफिकेशन ऑफ द डीएनए बाई ऑर्गेनिक मेथड. सेल लाइसिस बफर इज अ बफर विच इज यूज टू डिस्ट्रॉय और टू डिसरप्ट द सेल मेम्ब्रेन्स विच आर प्रेजेंट अराउंड द रेड ब्लड सेल्स और अराउंड द व्हाइट ब्लड सेल्स. दिस सेल लाइसिस बफर इज यूज टू ब्रेक दोज सेल मेम्ब्रेन्स वाइल दिस सेल लाइसिस बफर डू नॉट डिसरप्ट द न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन. So cell lysis buffer is used to break the cell membranes. Mostly cell lysis buffer contains salts which are called as TRiS-HCl and EDTA. In addition to these two salts, they also contain sometime triton or the SDS. So here EDTA is used to regulate the acidity and osmolarity of the lysates, while the SDS is used to break the membrane structures. So cell lysis buffer contains TRiS-HCl, EDTA as well as triton or the SDS. Removal of the proteins with the help of phenol chloroform. In case of organic method of DNA purification, phenol chloroform is used to purify the proteins or to separate the proteins. Because phenol chloroform is an organic compound, due to which this method is called as organic method. What is phenol chloroform procedure or how phenol chloroform is prepared? Phenol chloroform is a liquid extraction method. It is called as liquid extraction method. In this method, aqueous solutions that usually contain DNA, aqueous samples are those samples that contain the DNA, they are mixed with equal volume of phenol chloroform. So both the aqueous samples that contain the DNA and the digested proteins, they are mixed with the phenol chloroform, and after the mixing, they are centrifuged. Once they are centrifuged, as a result of the centrifugation, there would be two distinct phases, the upper phase and the lower phase. Upper phase is called as aqueous phase on the top. This aqueous phase has DNA. DNA is present on the aqueous phase, this aqueous phase on the upper side, while the digested proteins or the organic compounds, they are present in the lower phase, that is organic phase. So organic phase is actually phenol chloroform. So this is a method by which once proteins they are digested, and by adding the phenol chloroform, two phases are prepared. One of the phase is on the upper side, while the second phase is on lower side. The DNA is present on the upper phase, which is called as aqueous phase. So how to prepare the phenol chloroform in case of purification of the DNA? The ratio is 25:24:1. So 25 is phenol, 24 is chloroform, and 1 is isoamyl alcohol. So that is the combination of these three. They are phenol, chloroform, and isoamyl alcohol. Proteinase K is another enzyme which is used to digest the proteins which are present in the DNA. As now we know that chromosomes, they are made up of DNA and certain proteins. The proteins, they are histone proteins. So while purification of the DNA, those histone proteins have to digest. So they are digested with the help of an enzyme. The name of the enzyme is proteinase K. In addition to proteinase K, there is another chemical which is called as sodium dodecyl sulfate, which is abbreviated as SDS. So SDS, when we add the SDS, the function of the proteinase K enhances. Usually it is said that 10 times the function of the proteinase K can be enhanced if we add the SDS. So SDS actually denatures the proteins which are present with the DNA. Another chemical which is used during the process of DNA purification by organic method, they are either ethanol or isopropanol. So they are used to precipitate the DNA. So some people, they prefer to use the ethanol and some prefer to use the isopropanol.